हेलो डियर सोन,
वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग। लेट अस टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू द पार्ट ऑफ दिस इज द प्रिपरेशन ऑफ एरिथ्रोलाइट। दैट इज यस्टरडे वी हैव कंप्लीटेड वन ऑफ द रिएक्शन। दिस इज व्हाट अ हैलोजनेशन ऑफ ओके दैट व्हाट अ हैलोजनेशन ऑफ एरोमेटिक कंपाउंड दैट इज हैलोजनेशन ऑफ बेंजीन। सो टुडे वी विल सी दिस इज द सेकंड रिएक्शन। दिस इज द प्रिपरेशन मेथड ऑफ एरिथ्रोलाइट। सो इफ वी आर हैविंग दिस इज द पार्ट दिस सेकंड टाइप्स ऑफ द प्रिपरेशन मेथड्स यूजिंग दैट इज वन ऑफ द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट रिएक्शन सैनमेयर्स रिएक्शन। व्हाट कैन आई से दिस सैनमेयर्स रिएक्शन। व्हाट इज द सैनमेयर रिएक्शन? द स्टैटिक रिएक्टर इट इज व्हाट एनिलीन। This aniline is reacted with what? HNO2, or you can take NaNO2, NaNO2 plus HCl. So this is as a diazotized mixture. What is the mixture? Diazotized mixture. So this is reacted at this condition reaction 0 to 5 degrees Celsius. So I can say this is nothing but cold condition. So this aniline as a primary aromatic amine, this is the reaction is what? Primary aromatic amine is reacted with diazotized mixture at 0 to 5 degrees Celsius. So whatever your formation of that is one of the salt is formed N2NCl. This goes to formation of, this is a salt, it is nothing but ADC or we can say BDC. Aryl diazonium chloride or benzene diazonium chloride. So if it is reacted with what, copper chloride, copper bromide, or you can say copper iodide, or you can say this is a potassium iodide. So what happened here, this is the generation of the types of the compound. This benzene nucleus is as it is, So what is the formation of product here? Generation of this is the chlorobenzene, bromobenzene and here iodobenzene. This is formation of the chlorobenzene, bromobenzene and iodobenzene. It is nothing but aryl halide. That is what? Aryl halide. So this is the formation of the chlorobenzene, bromobenzene and iodobenzene starting from this is the aniline as the primary aromatic amine. So the most important if that we are having this is the beaker. So this beaker which containing this is what you can take this is the aniline here. So addition of aniline here and here to add this is the salt, this is the diazotized salt. So addition of diazotized salt. So what happened? Which have to the taken in the ice cold water bath. This water cold water or this is water ice cold ice bath. You can say this water ice bath. So this ice bath which you have to put this is the beaker and addition of this aniline, the mixture of aniline and NaNO2HCl. So what happened? After shaking, sometimes the formation of this is the one of the yellowish reddish brown PPT is obtained here. So whatever, after this formation of these types of the salt and addition of this copper chloride, formation of the chlorobenzene and then what, addition of copper bromide, formation of bromobenzene, if you have to add copper iodide, formation of the iodobenzene, such types of the reaction is known as what? Sandmeyer reaction. What is that? Sandmeyer reaction. Okay, here we will go towards this water. If we are added, this is what HBF4. Jab hum yahan pe HBF4 ka addition karenge iske saath, so we will get this types of the product that is nothing but fluorobenzene. What the types of the product here? Fluorinator. This is formation of the fluorobenzene from aniline and discard candidates ADC or BDC. Formation of the fluorobenzene, it is a product as a starting from aniline and as well as ADC or BDC. Such types of the reaction here, it is known as what? Balchiman reaction, BALTGER. What I can say? BALTGER, Balchiman reaction. The name of the reaction is known as Balchiman reaction. In today's lecture, we have been completed only two reactions. First reaction is the Sandmeyer reaction. Second reaction is the Balchiman reaction. So what is the Sandmeyer reaction? Aniline is reacted or treated with the NaNO2, sodium nitrite and hydrochloric acid at a cold condition. Formation of the salt, that is nothing but aryl diazonium chloride or benzene diazonium chloride. If it is reacted with the copper chloride, you can say Cu2Cl2 also. It is reacted with copper chloride, formation of what? Chlorobenzene. If it is reacted with copper bromide, formation of bromobenzene. If it is reacted with copper iodide or potassium iodide, formation of the iodobenzene. Such types of the reaction is known as Sandmeyer reaction. But here the next one reaction is that if it is reacted with the SbF4, this salt, again what? Aniline plus this salt mixture is formation of ADC-BDC, and this react with what? HbF4, addition of HbF4 in the ADC or BDC, formation of what? Fluorobenzene. Such types of the reaction is known as Balchiman reaction. Okay, so here we have been completed. This is formation of the aryl halide here. So first one informed yesterday, halogenation. Here one of the Sandmeyer reaction and Balchiman reaction. Okay.